Several wildfires are burning just outside Oakland.
Search is very much still on for that hit-and-run driver.
Raises the death toll to 275.
Homelessness here was near epidemic.
Funerals for some victims have begun. Involving three vehicles leaves two people dead and three in the victim's family wants the killer to get the death penalty. But so far, police have no suspects.